Baka.
Alright, now we're really doing the N64 stream.
Maybe.
Really.
Hey, alright.
Gosh darn it. And by Aaron's random picking, we got one of my old games. Because we had to make sure we got Jar Jar in the stream somewhere. We had to make sure we got Jar Jar in the stream somewhere. No. Thankfully.
These headphones are like too good.
I think I can't hear it. Check the audio level on the stream. You might have to turn the game down a little bit. It's like extra loud.
I mean, the game isn't that loud.
See the blue bar? Right under the other screen down until it stops hitting the red. Alright, not that far.
Factor 5? Why do I know that name?
They made Rogue Squadron.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, try to get it so it's about the same as we are. A little less is okay. This is not my original copy, so we're gonna erase ass.
Oh,
thank you. Oh, and look what our other one is.
I'm gonna read it as giz.
Sure thing.
What about jerk?
We are gonna start
with CP. For the win. I can't wait for this.
The Trade Federation has invaded the field and you must escape. You are ordered to aid your fellow officers as necessary and follow Captain Kale's commands. Engage the enemy when appropriate, but do not endanger civilians.
I'm sure I'll get that now. But there's a mission briefing.
Shouldn't that be after the scroll?
Video games, Aaron. Bum, 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 bum. So yeah, they made Rogue Squadron, then they made this, and then when the GameCube came out, they did Rogue Squadron 2.
I feel like this rendition of the song has been tainted. Shouldn't they have the real one by now?
They can't digitize the real orchestral track.
They could on a CD.
Yes, on a CD they could. Here it's still, they gotta generate it on the fly.
Hurts me.
As the
been like Snatcher.
Yes.
On the
32X or whatever.
No, the Triple Graphics CD.
Gavin Sykes. That's me.
What a spacey Star Wars name.
There is a Gavin. There is a Gavin Darklighter, but that's spelled with an I, not a Y.
It's what?
Gavin.
But it's past future space. You know, like Dash Rendar. Legends. Take all of that fiction you love about Star Wars and throw it right into the crapper.
Yep.
So is this canon?
Not anymore.
It's canon.
Well,
it's got Disney.
The parts that are
on
based on
the
movie
are canon, and the ones that aren't are not. Man, if only I had
fast,
worse headphones.
Agile and moderately armed.
Like, these
the
are noise canceling, so if I want to not be annoyed after I turn it on, but then
vehicle.
I can't hear y'all.
Well suited to
but
covering
if I have
feeds
it clean
and streets,
off of one ear,
the speeder
I have
is assigned to protecting feed from
not,
all
which
threats.
Is really annoying.
The vehicle's
so
single
have
pursuit
to, like,
defense
keep
blaster
them up here so
is
I can
designed
see
to destroy obstacles and lightly armor targets such as battle droids.
I paid too much and too good a quality for these bugs.
I am ordering
should have found some bugs.
At least they do what they're
do not engage the enemy.
At work, they're glorious. Because when you're
we
listening to
music,
I can't
hear Lieutenant
Sykes,
this is Captain Kale.
Aaron, you're not answering the phone. Aaron, you're not
answering the phone. I don't get incoming calls. I only make outbound calls,
Captain.
So somebody has to, like, tap me on the shoulder if they
you
want
to. You are under arrest.
Elder! That's good, too.
How do I shoot? Oh, wow, it's on the Z trigger, really?
Yeah, because N64, you know, got... It's on the trigger, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, shooting any gun on the N64 is the Z trigger.
I do not remember these controls being like this at all.
That's because it was a long time ago.
We're galaxy far, far away. Can't take much more of this. I'm on it.
Blast him.
I'm more wondering if maybe the person who owned this game
fiddled around
here. Yeah. Why can I not reverse?
Kill them!
Wipe them out.
Wipe them.
I don't even need to listen to the game dialogue. Wipe them out. Where are you?
Thanks for the assistance.
I guess you're part of the
public. We'll cut through the plaza. Once we reach the edge of the city, we'll
We're the...
Are you Gavin?
Yes,
yeah,
sir.
We're the Naboo guard. This is episode one.
That's funny, because I know last year you mentioned Typing of the Dead. Or he said last year something about Typing of the Dead. Wait a minute, that's
senile? Help me out here!
Then I don't remember, because I don't know if you mentioned it. Oh, yeah.
Man, these guys take a while.
They're shielded with their cardboard explosions.
I'm hit, but I'll survive.
How do I fire a missile?
Everything's pre-rendered, it's fine. Buildings can't be hurt, they're not really part of the game.
I don't even know what I hit them. Down! What? This cannot
down
be the
C.
This cannot be the default controls.
Down C?
Yeah.
What was it? There's gotta be a setting.
I'm probably gonna have to quit out.
Game settings?
I checked already.
Crosshairs, free camera.
I've got to get out of here.
Come quietly and you won't be harmed. Stop attacking.
Oh, yeah.
They have the hangar surrounded, sir. They must be protecting something.
Top left.
We might be able to use them to escape. Look out!
Farmland is its own level.
And the trumpet was really heavy in my room. Your rank is security chief?
Yeah, it's one of those things where they ever as you earn medals.
Oh, okay.
Does it sound okay? Do we still sound in sync?
Control setting. I'll bet they're the default and I'm gonna laugh.
Probably.
Type D.
Type A. Fire blast. Yeah, see, this is what I'm looking for.
Well, they have brake on the Z trigger? First of all, firing the thing, I feel like, should be fine on the trigger.
Roll. Fire secondary. Okay. Yeah, that sounds a bit better. Let's continue. Now I'll have to get used to the controls again. But it's okay. But, well, see, the problem is... This the default strategy is more similar to the Rogue Squadron control scheme, which I have played much more recently.
The Trade Federation has taken control of the planet, and only the swamps appear safe. Follow Captain Kale through the Naboo farmlands until you reach the swamps. Protect any civilians and settlements threatened by Trade Federation forces.
He's game character.
No, but what's the eye patch dude?
Panaka. He was the guy at the very beginning who was like, I'm ordering you all to evacuate.
A modified version of the standard recon staff, the heavy staff supports laser cannons and powerful missiles. The lightly armored vehicle is typically used to explore dangerous areas or mop up retreating enemy forces. Less agile than the generic Stat,
this guy
the
seems
heavy
like
Stat
he wants to be a discount version of the dude explaining the first Death Star run. Probably.
The shaft is ray shielded, so you'll have to use proton torpedoes.
Hurry up! They're attacking the farmhouse. Let's lend a hand. Yes, sir.
They gave him like the worst Not scream so ever. It was like.
My
hit.
Man. This game was probably made in the mid to late 90s. It would have been late 90s because the episode 1
was
99. At 11, I could have done better voice acting than this.
Watch your fire! I'm hit!
Oh, I'm sorry. Factor 5 was known for their graphics, not their voice acting.
What?
I said Factor 5 was renowned for their high fidelity graphics, not their voice acting.
Apparently.
Although, actually, this one is much worse than,
Rogue Squadron?
Yeah. Because, I mean, Rogue Squadron, you just got the pilot jargon. This one's got, like...
I'm on my tail. See if you can help me out.
Oh, good job. Roger, roger.
How did you get one on your tail?
Like...
Was he, like,
sleepy?
Yes. Very much so.
Ah, help me!
I'm taking heavy fire!
The civilians are screaming for my help, and he's screaming at me. I'm taking heavy fire.
I'm gonna help the regular people first,
because these guys are not exactly like. Whoa, that blew him way too. Yeah, please shoot at me. No, he. They would rather shoot at me, at the civilians than at me who's shooting back.
Okay, make sure job is easier, I guess. The civilians will die, but you won't. He's right in front of you!
I know. The,
you were too close.
Apparently.
What are those slingshots in the background?
I think they're supposed to be like windmills.
Oh.
They're attacking.
I love that
farm.
Cardboard like fire.
Hurry up.
Save us!
It was a simple.
Save us!
That would be sick.
Yeah. They're very whiny.
Apparently.
Protect this area.
A defend the area mission. I think he's taking a break. He was on all morning.
Just throw the regular
for those real fans.
But, yeah, those real fans that won't know it's Star Wars music unless you throw their main little DVD in there. My brother is super pumped for a hate.
I'm hesitant.
Excellent!
I mean,
wow.
I mean, he... Oh, I thought you
we
died, which is why I was...
I
think he's just...
Swamp. They'll help us once we find them.
He's pumped to see it. I don't know if he's pumped that it's gonna be awesome.
It'll be interesting to see how it goes. I was worried about Force Awakens too, but that one turned out better than I feared. So I guess I should follow my objective indicator. So I suppose I should follow my...
Your head up, Lieutenant. Watch my back and provide cover.
Yeah. Watch his back. Provide cover.
Why do I have to do everything, Captain Kale?
Like, this is like a Saturday morning, like, traditional guy, Captain Kale.
Exactly.
What's your fire,
Captain Kale?
Oh, you look too much like the enemies.
Oh, is that Kale?
Yeah.
Yeah. Why do our, like, motorbikes
Help!
Look like...
Incoming AAT!
Droid bikes? side.
Sorry, what?
Your little bikes look just like the little droid bikes from the side.
These actually are droid bikes we stole. But
well, then that's their yeah. problem.
Now we gotta blow up. Oh, I actually have missiles again. I forgot. I guess I don't need them.
Whoa.
I can't take another direct hit. Let's trade in these heavy staffs for something faster.
I'm only hearing little bits of audio on another guy. Was that
yes,
you?
He died.
Oh no. Who will teach our children?
I have to replay the whole life.
Who will teach our children about the healthy eating habits without Captain Kale? Oh my god, no.
Help!
Please
help
us.
I'm hit.
I had changed left to include it in my diet. There was already a table out front of the shop with the Girl Scouts. So my cookies, I didn't have enough to buy any cookies, so I just gave them the money I had left.
Good job.
Easy to texture grass, it's just green.
I have one on my tail. See if you can help me out. I'm hit.
Well, Naboo is supposed to be a very Southern California-esque planet, I guess.
This doesn't look anything like Southern California.
That's right. I can't say that because there's actually some California.
I remembered it.
Rolling Green Hills, like...
It looks like... Ooh, I remember. There's Rolling Green Hills in, like, Sonoma County, but they don't look like this. And, like,
where,
Fresno...
Like,
stuck on a tree.
Where did they shoot? Probably in California.
So,
well, and everything was probably done with green screen.
Yeah, I'm trying to remember where it is. I want to say it might be somewhere in... Okay, but I don't remember. Just... The palace, at least part of it, was based on a real building. I just forget.
Is that the Naboo?
Yeah. Sorry, where the queen lived.
I'm sorry, I'm not in the know with all the names.
Yeah, that city we just escaped, that was the...
Oh, no,
the
slingshots.
They're attacking the farmland.
They're attacking the farmland. Help them out there.
Run into the
it seems counterproductive, sir, but okay.
Lieutenant Sykes, incoming staff. Protect this area.
For the record, these staffs should not be powerful enough to blow up any of these buildings. But video game.
That's why I like being here early. That's the most thing. We hit like 6 o'clock tonight.
It's not really until like midnight I start to get really bad.
I'll probably be gone then.
Yeah. I basically told Josh, so you're in charge of the last 3 hours. So you can do whatever you want, I don't care, as long as I don't have to think about it.
Yeah, it's off the way I do work on it. Oh, I see white. I think that might be the apple one.
We've encountered heavy resistance. Sykes, there's a traitor village in the swamp. They'll help us once we find them.
I think you're gonna get some.
Huh? You'll take some? Is that what she said?
Oh. I'm making fun of your dog. They're like, I think I'm gonna get some.
I have to follow and protect my captain because he's so incompetent.
Your eyes open and your head up. I would have almost cut it upstairs, and then I don't know if there's anywhere to put it here.
Well, that's
the count.
Oh, you're off camera.
All of them are kind of warm. They made like every kind of donut except the one I really wanted.
incoming AATs!
So the moral of the story is I'm gonna go ahead and take all the fire, so my dearest captain. It was not a bridge too far for me.
Trade in these heavy staffs for something faster.
Sit in a bridge.
You know that this is why we're in
the low arms.
Okay. I was going to say,
the Naboo RSF
cruiser
functions as a
like
training
that?
Vehicle for potential N1 pilots.
It's like, wow.
Its weapons, shields, and other equipment are significantly less powerful than those aboard the N1. However, the cruiser is still among the
like
most formidable vehicles in the Naboo
sort of
arsenal.
Naboo
that's what I'm changing into.
We don't have time to explore, Lieutenant. Let's just get to the
now air. Oh, we have to travel in three dimensions now.
The way it was meant to be.
I got.
You should be at full health now that we switched vehicles, though.
But he isn't.
It's coming in at point 3. Oh no, it actually just snapped.
Red behind
the wheel. That was
the one. Oh, and he's red.
No, I think this is the
end. Play the whole level again.
Oh, no.
That's what sucks. That, like, you die, you have to start from the. There's no. Hopefully that. Oh.
Captain? Captain?
20% accuracy?
Yeah, I'm not. I haven't gotten used to it yet.
Too bad we can't.
I'm just
teasing. Too bad we can't play that.
I'll try and help arrive.
Don't
identify yourself. I'm Rohan Weitai.
Well, we also don't have a PAL PS2.
Save us! Help! Defend the houseboat. Why do people try to escape into the swamp?
So they had like pseudo Asian paddle boats. But I guess the Trade Federation people are so.
Permission granted. Just make sure you cover those houseboats.
Maybe.
At least that's how they speak.
Excellent. Thanks. Incoming droid starfighters.
Oh, I forgot I could actually do that.
Quick turn. I got good because I was trying to like, I'm trying to get like, because I got the first half dozen are, you know, mind maps of the bikes because they actually, because apparently no one else had any preference, but okay, and then the other half will just be miscellaneous, delicious sounding donuts.
I'm waiting. Look, I leave him for 5 seconds and he's got four fighters on him.
Don't underestimate the enemy. Hit him fast and hard.
Apparently I shouldn't underestimate you, Captain.
Excellent!
Well, underestimate
the
stuff. Maybe he's slippy. One of my best men, Ben Pitt, is trapped in the far end of the village. Rescue him, and I'll get whatever aid I can.
That's the best way to get a job.
Follow me, Lieutenant. That's a direct order.
Nepotism.
Oh, don't worry, by the end of the game, I will be, like, number two only to Captain Tanaka.
Help me out here! Thanks! That must be Devitt. Let's pull him out of that kooky trap.
Yes, sir!
He doesn't have his eyes back there,
actually. Gavin is very gut soldier gun.
Starfighters are in the area!
Gavin.
Damn you, man.
Wait a minute.
Those fighters, they're all over me.
Just reminds me.
We should write some fanfic right now.
Reminds me of what? Imagination of security and this much depth perception. Because he didn't have the patch in episode 1.
No, Captain, we're gonna hit it. you're thinking of two different characters, actually.
It's all yours.
Captain Pinaka never did have an eye patch. Her, the head of security in two, her bodyguard guy. Yeah, I'm blanking on his name.
That's what I've been thinking of.
Yeah, that's not actually Captain Pinaka. It was supposed to be, but the actor didn't want to come back or couldn't. I forget which. Captain Typhus, I think?
He was in both movies, I thought.
I don't remember if he was in one, but he was definitely in two.
Oh, yeah, he was in one. I remember he was running all around the city. What was his name?
Typhus? I'm sorry, Thieves, yeah.
Oh, come on!
I missed my X-Men.
What are you going to get in the box?
Who's still shooting? Oh, there we go.
Into sand.
I am shocked that actually worked.
You just eyeball the torpedo.
Good work, Captain. You and your lieutenant are well
trained.
I love
how they explode into sand.
Now, how can we help you?
We're looking for able pilots and soldiers to fight the Trade Federation.
We're just simple traders, but I've heard rumors about a smuggler in the mountains north of here. Maybe he can provide some assistance.
Excellent. Can you give me the coordinates?
Not today.
Oh, Lord. Yeah, I know.
He'll show you the way.
Yes, he will. All right, would we like... Do you want me to keep going for a little bit, or you want to swap something different?
I like how that it's Natalie Portman, but her face looks just different enough. But
it's got these, like, weird scan lines over it.
The one that played Rogue in X-Men?
No, I don't recall her name, but I know who you're talking about.
Sir, yeah. We're closing in on our smuggler friend.
I doubt he'll be happy to see us.
I agree. Stay alert.
I'm picking up droid starfighters on my sensors!
Yeah, I can't. You're a bigger man than the man.
I'm hit!
Do that, like,
Captain, my fighter is damaged.
Head to the next security hangar. You'll find a speeder there.
So I either just have them sitting on my head like this, or I have them on.
Yeah, I hate this. Like, I got this cool ship. Oh, you're damaged. Now you get to pick up
the northern path. We'll cover the eastern path.
Yes, sir. Give you a new one?
Nope.
Aw, you been on that thing?
I can't tell if they're friendlies or enemies from this.
They're under attack.
Stop the battle droid, but make it quick.
I've been looking at your radar.
Eliminate him.
Not today.
Roger, roger.
You're blaster fodder.
You say you're blaster fodder?
Yes. You are feed for my blaster. Oh, come on.
Just over here overnight, but a lot could have happened between now and then.
Dog. Yeah, I can have to smell some good stuff.
You're blaster fodder. Plasma droid.
You're shooting in your own dude.
No.
Follow me.
Oh, I have something to show you. More blaster fodder.
That sounds like something I would do.
Oh, this was like a bonus objective. That's for why. If I follow him, he'll lead me to, like, a weapon upgrade or something.
For this thing that you don't want to use?
Eh, you know. That's right, because the gate's closed, and if I protect him, he'll open it for me.
It isn't much, but I hope it helps.
By crashing into it?
I forgot how good the voice acting this game is, and I'm using that term loosely. I have something to show you! I'm not sure I want to see it, sir.
All I'm hearing is...
You're under arrest.
Help! Help!
Captain, requesting permission to rescue those civilians.
You can't fight them all. Move
no.
on.
So two can fight them all.
Requesting permission to rescue civilians.
Oh, man.
That saved a couple of them.
Be better.
Drive!
Oh, that's a bird. I thought that was like a fighter. Now at some point I have to find the stupid smuggler. Because I know most of this level is an escort mission.
Captain, I spotted a cargo vessel. It's under attack.
Make contact, Sykes. Then lend a hand.
We're on our way. Don't get in any trouble until we show up.
No promises. Sykes out. Cargo craft, this is Lieutenant Sykes. What's your situation?
What's this look like? We're pinned down. We've lost our main engines and our repulsors are failing. All power has been routed to the deflector shield.
I'll lend a hand.
Thanks. I think we can handle it now.
I'll scout ahead.
Get rid of that one tank and everything's good now.
Yeah. And I think it's pretty much what I gotta do. Like, I gotta go blow up the tanks that are lying in ambush.
Hey, Naboo boy! Tanks are up ahead!
Oh yeah, this guy is totally gonna be
I'm
a good guy.
But I'll survive! I'm under fire!
You're done for, bull brain!
My
heels
are a little weak.
Incoming
AAT!
These lines,
this
dialogue.
Rear shields down!
Ah! Rear shields down! Ah!
This cargo ship
won't.
This environment hurts me.
Did I miss one?
All has been breached.
No!
No!
Alright, I think we're good with this.
It hasn't been an hour.
We're not doing that.
Oh, okay.
Into the mountains, they're doing the block. Mysterious smuggler,
yep.
Who could become a powerful ally?
We are under random retro roulette rules, which means we can switch whenever we want.